What's up, guys? So I messed up the vlog you guys watched last, if you watched it, or the last vlog I uploaded to the vlog channel was actually supposed to be after this vlog, but for some reason I skipped it. I didn't mean to, but I figured I'd upload this vlog anyway, the one you're about to watch, just because it was me and Gray's last day in LA. I didn't want to miss it. So enjoy the vlog after this. And I'm sorry I'm a little bit behind on vlogs right now. I'm in the middle actually of traveling right now through the United States. Right over there, if I'm pointing at it, is Devil's Tower. I'm in Wyoming, which you guys will see this vlog soon. But yeah, enjoy the vlog. Sorry I'm behind. Thank you guys so much for understanding. And just enjoy the videos. I'm putting up videos. Enjoy them. I'm doing it when I can. And I'm trying my best. Anyway, thank you guys for watching and enjoy the vlog. What's up, guys? We are in Los Angeles, California. We just got here actually yesterday. I didn't vlog yesterday. I wish I would have, kind of. But since I didn't vlog and I was Snapchatting, I'm going to show you the Snapchat clips. What you're about to watch is me and Ryan. We went to go hang out with the Boosted team, and they had a freaking awesome van. In the back, there's this drawer you pull out, and they had like 5 or 6 Boosted boards charging right there, ready to go. It's pretty freaking awesome. And they had an actual skateboard, which it was kind of big, but it was Boosted. A Boosted skateboard with a tail and everything. Ryan kickflipped it. It was freaking crazy. But don't get your hopes up. That's not coming out. It was just like, I think, something they just made to play around with. So don't expect that to be a thing. Yeah, Gray's here. We're gonna go to, actually later today, the YouTube space, so stay tuned for that later on in the vlog. Are you like looking in the...
Oh, I thought you were looking in the mirror.
I thought she's looking in the camera to be like, oh,
no,
look at my dress.
Like, checking.
First thing, we gotta get some food, and we're in LA, so GG's. My favorite spot. Look at these shades I got from VidCon. These are pretty sweet shades, though. I like the wood look. Forgot the camera's on. Chillin'.
Should I get the Canon?
I'm getting the salmon. So good. What are you getting?
I
say the sandwich cubano, if you don't, because you don't like fish.
No.
That's what I'm saying, sandwich cubano, it's not fish.
Whatever I got last time that you told me to get, I didn't like. So.
She don't like GG. Crazy. Salmon sandwich. Plantain chips. And in a minute, orange juice. The best. So good. How's that sandwich cubano you got? That you were like, it's not that great. It's good, isn't it?
I realized that the last time I had it, it was cold. So that's why I didn't like it. Because it was already like, not so good.
Hey. Venice Beach. There it is. I was just riding here yesterday. The Boosted boards. I bet these places are expensive right here. Right on the beach. I wouldn't want to stay right here though with all these people.
Well,
I don't know. I guess it would be pretty cool right on the beach. Might be a little bit windy, but hopefully you can hear me.
Word of yes. Wind.
Yeah. She didn't wear anything under her dress. Good job, Gary.
It's a white sheer dress. I can't do anything about it.
When I was here yesterday, there was so many people. It was a Sunday, so it was just like crazy crowded. Are you gonna stop me in a weed card?
Totally.
All right, we're gonna grab a drink from Venice. Great suggestion. The Sidewalk Cafe, Venice Beach. Cheers.
The Hawaiian, like it's a pretty flower. Don't you dare, I will cut you. The sadness is real. No mozzarella sticks.
I know, we ordered some, we were waiting on them. They're about to come out, I thought. And then we found out they don't have any. Why are you like
moving? I don't know.
Pretty sure the waiter is Kai, because I've had to remind him of like four different things that we've asked for. Like, he'll be like, "Hey, sure," and then I'll walk by him and be like, and I'll be like, "Hey, can we get that one you asked for?" And then I waved at him a second ago to come over here, and he waved back at me and laughed. Here it is.
Thank you, man.
Thank you.
Sorry about the wait.
I wonder why there's a wait. Venice Beach. I don't expect anything less. Big play button. We're at the YouTube space.
I gotta pee.
We didn't actually like register for the party. We're gonna go in anyway. Okay, we were registered, I guess.
I guess.
We're in.
That works.
It's the YouTube space. Look at the big YouTube helicopter.
Big as in like only two person seating.
Still a big helicopter.
And gentlemen, these are the belly dancing and fire show, and you're gonna get me alive. So have fun out there and have a good time.
Somebody I know. What's up?
Where? In front of you.
Okay, this is really weird. I don't know why this is here, but they have a hookah bar, hookah lounge or whatever at the YouTube event. You knew hookah. YouTube is promoting tobacco use. Good job, YouTube. But YouTube is also promoting alcohol use too. Which I'm gonna do.
This is the best one of these.
My personal favorite is the sweet tea.
I'll try the lemon one.
It's new from Austin, Texas.
I think I've seen it before. I've never tried it though.
Nice.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Vodka tea. It's like lemony vodka.
Well, this is lemon vodka, so this is also lemony vodka.
Wait, just regular lemon vodka? Not tea? I didn't want tea. Where do I get that?
There.
Oh. Got the wrong thing then. That's not belly dancing. Alright, it's YouTube red carpet time.
You gotta have proof that you're actually at an event.
Yeah, you gotta take pictures. If you don't document it, it didn't happen.
True. Go get him, Tiger.
I'm gonna do my best to take this picture.
I believe in you, man.
He's doing a whole photo shoot over here. Alright, time to eat some YouTube food. They got chicken, rice, hummus. Oh yeah. This hummus is really good though.
I may be dancing slowly from the movements of my hotcakes.
Ooh. You guys wanna watch me eat? Make you hungry?
Yeah. Why not leave everything?
Oh yeah, alright.
Are you ready to eat now? Alright, the YouTube VidCon slash after party thing, whatever it was. It's fun. They had good food. That YouTube food was good.
It was
good.
A Mediterranean theme, so they had hummus and really great Mediterranean stuff.
That's nice. There's the big YouTube logo on the side of the building.
Just so you guys know, he came all this way instead of calling the Uber.
Yeah, I did. Had a video of the big YouTube sign. It's real, it's a thing. We are at YouTube. Gray just spent $5 on the snack machine.
This is what happens. I know. I was up eating your tipsy, and you really need to.
I was upstairs waiting on you, and I just kept hearing change go into it. I have to pee. I'm like, oh my god, what is she freaking hitting right now? I fell asleep on the Uber back way to the hotel.
As you like usually I do.
I
no
normally
what
do that.
Time
yeah.
of the day he falls it, asleep.
It's because I don't get enough sleep at night, so when I get an Uber cab, I have nothing else to do, and I freaking doze off.
I have to leave at 10 in the morning.
Oh, Gray flies out tomorrow.
Baby.
I just gotta poop. Let's get back. Seriously though.
That's why I'm laughing, because I know you're serious.
Pop the Molly, I say. Pop the Molly, I say. Pop the Molly, I say.
Still wore out from VidCon. I think I seriously got like 6 hours sleep the whole time of VidCon. I did not sleep enough. I went to bed at like 5 a.m. every night, woke up super early. I actually got a little bit of sleep last night because I had to catch up, and I think I'm going to do the same thing tonight. I'm going to get some sleep, but I have to wake up early because Gray's leaving. Back to Jay-Z. I guess I'll update you guys on my plan. I'm going to hang out in L.A. for like a week.
We're gonna get an Airbnb tomorrow. Me and Darren Dyker are gonna split an Airbnb, and then after that, on the 5th of July, we're actually heading out from LA, driving to Salt Lake City, Utah, which I'm super freaking excited for. I'm super hyped to go to Utah again. I love Utah. I feel like my nose is really stopped up. You can hear me like talking nasally right now. And after that, I really don't know what I'm doing. Like, I may cut off somewhere like mid-trip, like Denver or something like that, I'm kind of considering, and then fly back to North Carolina. Darren's actually like driving around the country. I really have no idea how long I'm gonna stay or how long I'm gonna hang out with him or what I'm doing. I'm just, again, going with the flow like usual. I cannot wait to be on the open road. I really miss driving across the country. Like that trip where we drove from North Carolina to LA, that was just like the best feeling. And I didn't really realize it until afterward, just how, because it sucked when I was in the middle of driving, because it didn't suck, but just driving so much sucks. But I don't know, just the feeling of being out on the road, the open road, with that's what you're doing. You're just hanging out in the car and driving and traveling and passing by and seeing stuff.
I feel you. Once we got back, immediately I just wanted to be on the road again.
Yeah, after it ended, you missed it.
I missed it so much.
Yeah. Not that we weren't like having fun or anything in the meantime, but I don't know. I don't know how to describe it. But I did describe it. You know what I mean. All right, guys. Thanks for watching. I'm going to go ahead and end the vlog here. And I will see you guys on the next one. Subscribe so you don't miss any future videos. I post them Monday through Friday. Oh, when I can. I know I miss vlogs sometimes here and there.
Daily vlogging is not as easy as it looks.
It's hard. Easy, but it's not at the same time. Editing your life. I gotta go back and edit me talking to the camera again.
Do you know how annoying it is to look back at your past self and be like, wow, what an idiot. I have those moments all the time.
Plus, we're a little buzzed right now. So I'm just talking and making it even more to edit. Whee! Peace.
Those are my snacks, don't crush them. Ha ha.